What is up, you guys? My name is Mr. Tisu, and welcome back to Little Nightmares 2. Now, we are still at the school. And we just evaded the teacher. As you can tell, I am in the library right now. Actually, I don't wanna kill myself or anything from that. I'm surprised we haven't found a hat so far, though. Yeah, we haven't found a hat in a decent while. Just at the beginning of the school, and that was it. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, then, God. So we need a key for that. So all we really can do is go upstairs. Can make that. About to say. What are you doing? Oh my god, I'm stuck. I don't even know what he got stuck from. He just got stuck. So that one goes over here. But before we do that, we have to go back and get this one piece. Having 2 feet. There was another footstep that was not mine. Actually, I don't think this is one of the hats. No, there's no hat that looks like a crown, so I don't have to worry about that. I was gonna try to get the crown from him. See if that would do anything. You'd think there would be a hat somewhere over here. Also seems to be another path up here. That seems like it could be nothing though. This is still figured out, so all we have to do is put the key. I'm out. If I die again. Oh, the fact that the pitch also fell. Was this pitch always down? It might have been. back in. Those kids are crazy, man. That's about good. I don't know why every time I climb up something, he always looks to the side of him. So well until that last dude. God, this dude. Come on, buddy, drop down. Oh my God, he did it again. This dude goes like behind me, bro. it's time for us to walk a new hat. No, we didn't walk this one. Let's go ahead and walk that one. This game is so hard to tell, like, which angle you have to jump from. You can get used so many times. It's really the only complaint I will say about this game. Please tell me. Oh my God. What is going on, my dude? gotta do that all privately? I don't even know what she called that time, to be honest. I want to apologize to you guys for... you obviously just won't see me... you know, have these cut out, obviously. You get behind the thing? What are you doing? God. Oh my god, the damn bucket. That did not just kill me, bro, come on. Oh my god. I am terrible at this. That was right in his fucking face. Come on. Again? Bro. Thank you. What? The hammer just flew out of my fucking hand. Come on, just get up. Come on. I'm fucking irritated from the shit already. I've seen everyone else hit them with the fucking wood and kill them. But I play this. Can't do that. So much. Half of this video is just gonna be me failing so many times. I apologize for that. You could at least give me a free hat. Damn game. You okay, buddy? Tough, but we gotta. I got you up. You can do shit. Alright, hold on. Before we do that, I want to make sure there is no hats in this. Pretty sure I would have seen it though. Okay, can't get in that one. So I had in here, no. Alright, I'm guessing there isn't one in here. So let's continue. There's no hat in here either. Maybe there is. Just haven't got to it yet. Okay. anything of you. Where does chicken come from? Well, maybe not, since she doesn't want to. Oh, there you go. So I guess we can't go through the phone. But we do have the key. Oh my boy, oh my buddy. They can't hurt you anymore. Is that what music playing? God, it's terrible. I do like how you have the ammo, but you can't actually kill them. So I wonder what's the ammo for. Let's keep on moving, because I don't see anything. I usually do it because it's cute. Thank you. buddy. I would give you my hat or jacket if I could. I don't think there's anything here. If this maybe was not, I highly doubt it. Seems like it's nothing over there, so all the key to do is over here. For some reason I thought he could close it from inside. True colors, and that is a good spot to end it. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.